top shape? This is wonderful. Thank you for that. All right. You know, I'm very, 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 very. How many berries that was? About 5 berries. This is my first show tonight at a 31-year-old woman. Sure, we put this in the water after the show. You know what? This balloon is flying. Okay. You know, I never understood. Why do they make these so tight? I mean, I can't even bend down like that. Thank you. You know what, Mego? I'm going to give you this. I don't know where you're going to put this, honey, but I really want to keep it. Okay, you can play like this. All right. It suits you. Wonderful. You see, if I would have had a t-shirt, I would have put it right there. It gives me an idea. Mm-hmm. Okay. You know what? You know what? We're working on it and it's going very well. To sing, but I love to dub too, you know? It's my kind of people. Super. You know what? I gotta tell you, we started this tour last year in August, and we've been touring in Canada and in the United States, and then of course we took a little break for the holidays to be with the families and friends and the kids and everything. And then we went back on tour, a few shows in the United States again, and then we went to Hawaii. And you know, it's not to rub it in that I'm saying that, but I just, you'll understand why. Is there any golfers here tonight? All right. You see, this is a new passion of mine. I started the game about a year and a half ago, and I'm crazy about it. This is amazing. You know, my husband has been playing for about 30 years, and it's a year and a half, but I gotta ask, so, you know, he's not here, but that's what I'm gonna tell you now. A year and a half ago, I started playing golf, and last year we were in Hawaii, and I broke 100. Yes, thank you. I was so happy. You're a golfer too? So you know what I'm talking about. So guess what happened this year when we went back there? I broke 90. But the most fantastic thing about this, it's not Hawaii, it's not the game, it's not the breaking 100. The most fantastic thing about this is I've beaten Renee already once. The little 31-year-old girl will have no choice next year but go back to Hawaii and break 90. I mean, break 80, what am I saying? My best game is 87, what I'm talking about? Oh, enough golf, right? We're here to sing. Here I am, I'm talking about golf, who cares? Anyway, we're here to talk about love tonight, right? Just like the album says. Mm-hmm. You know, there's all kinds of love. But one of the great things about recording so many different songs about love is that I got to work with so many different people in so many different approaches. And on this next song, I got to work with two of my idols, Carole King and Sir George Martin.